It's in the box. Separates you on the overlap. Here's a great looking cross out of Adonijah Reid at the doorstep, at the death. Adonijah Reid might have just sent up a coastal clash.
Can he get the delivery right this time? Manny looking to go all the way. It's going to be the opening goal. It is the opening goal. Manny's persistence pays off. It will be an own goal, but it is the opening goal in Halifax.
Back to the right footed in swing. Carducci buys around. Alessandro Ojapur makes himself a thorn in the side of Carducci and his defensive group, ricocheting around and finding the nets. Rama chops it back. Jensen kicks it off. Here's Becker with a huge second goal. And he comes to remind the foot soldiers that this is his favorite. Better angle for Moosey. Yeah. Clamp is there. Takes to the air. The Flying Dutchman has opened the scoring for Cavalry. And they go low. Camargo for Moosey off the training ground to flex and in. It is an absolute masterstroke once again from Cavalry. They draw it up. They execute. They get a deflection. Played back by Reid. Kakuta Mane to the middle. Mane takes the deflection and Pacific are back into this match. How good has Kakuta Mane been for the Tridents in this postseason? Brandon pass for Bevan.